In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to set up a planter pot with AquaSave feature from Quantum Leaf. The setup consists of several components. First one is the planter pot itself with a side drain hole rather than at the bottom. It consists of an elbow helping us to take the excess water out of the water table, a drain cell which will help us to create a water table in the planter pot, a geotextile fabric that will help us to separate the water table from the potting mix. Next, set up the connector, elbow connector, into the outlet. So all that you have to do is press fit this connector firmly and tightly into the grommet provided. That's it. Now set up the water table. Place the drain cell into the bottom of the planter pot, but ensure as you place it that you orient the relief provided towards the hole which is meant for drainage, like this here. Then you take the geofabric, soak it in water, make it thoroughly wet, and then spread it. Now it is easy to spread on top of the drain cell such that the entire base is covered plus some amount of drain cell, the geofabric also touches the wall, side walls. Now the AquaSave planter pot is ready for filling the potting mix. When you start filling the mix, ensure that the potting mix is spread on the geofabric such a way that the walls are properly sealed off so that no potting mix will go underside of the geofabric. So this way you can ensure that water drainage is very effective, whereas there is no solid particles that is going into the water table. So now you can fill the rest of the pot as usual. As simple as that. So now you have set up your AquaSave pot to save every drop of water that you add into the pot, along with the nutrition that is going to leach out otherwise and get wasted. And this pot is now ready for sowing your favorite greens. Thank you for watching this video.